Okay. Who am I and why should you join my team? My name is Lisbeth DeRosier, and I was the first woman welder in all of New England Electric System way back in the day. Way back in the day where they didn't want women doing a man's job. I did it. Why? Because people said I couldn't do it. But I did it and I pursued. So why and what does that have to do with Young Living? Well, as a result of working all of those years in a power plant with heavy metals, I came down with heavy metal poisoning and I had Lyme disease. I got bit in 2012 with a brown rugelow spider. In 2006, I had Lyme disease. So with all these complications, things added up and added up, and I was not healthy. And of course, working in a power plant, it was not a very good diet. If Bobby Benson would call and say, hey, you gotta work another 8-hour shift, what do you want? Dennis is going out for coffees. I would say, get me a Dunkin' Donuts medium coffee with 7 sugars. As much sugar as you could cram into it and still drink it. Yeah, that was me. 7 sugars in a Dunkin' Donuts medium coffee. I could weld 7 more hours without a break. That was a lifestyle. More sugar, more carbs, more sugar, more carbs. Horrible, horrible diet. We ate on the run most of the time because, of course, we were making the big bucks and spending the big bucks. We worked hard. We played hard. We had all the toys that life could offer, and that was the life. And then my body started breaking down, and I started having problems, back problem, knee problem, inflammation, until finally September 2018 was the worst. I thought I had 1 foot in the grave. And I came down with heavy metal poisoning in a case of internal tremors. Most doctors in Rhode Island didn't even understand what internal tremors were. They kept saying, you're holding a piece of paper and you're not moving. The paper's not moving. You don't have tremors. It must be all in the head. Well, it was in the head, and it moved, and it was in the knee, and it moved, and it was in the shoulder. And I finally found some people to help me. One of them is my friend Pam in Illinois, and she did live blood analysis, and in the live blood analysis showed as the blood dries, the silver circle would spread to the outside of the circle. And this is all on my YouTube channel, which is Elizabeth Rainbow Dancer. You can actually see me videotaping her talking about, and I've got the video camera on the computer screen showing the drop of blood with the silver around the outside. So once we identified what the problem was, we set up a plan because she also did Young Living essential oils. And I knew the oils are as close to God's medicine as we can get. The oils come from the root, the shrub, the trees, the stem, the bark, the flowers. And this is God's medicine. This is what God intended us to have. Something, all of nature in its natural state, okay? Without man manipulation. All you do is you steam distill it or cold press distill it, and the oils are spectacular. So I knew once I found out what the problem was, I knew I could heal it with Young Living. So to my amazement, we had even more than the oils. Young Living had also come out with a line of supplements. And I like their products because everything they do is 100%. They do it ethically. They hand weed the farms. They own the farms. It's not like they're third party farms and you don't know what that guy's doing. He says it's organic, but most organic things can be only 20% organic. They can have 80% something else and call it organic and still get the organic label. Well, Young Living doesn't play games like that. When they say it's organic, it is truly organic, 100%. And the seeds are not genetically modified. You can still call it organic and your seed be genetically modified. Well, I don't want that stuff in my body anymore. I've had too many chemicals in the body and I had 1 foot in the grave. Time out. No more toxins for me. I'm done. I overdid it. Okay. Had fun along the way. Done.
Now I can work through this issue with grace and ease. I detoxed. I worked with my friends, my doctors, all of my friends who are healers, and we came up with a plan. And I worked with the supplements, doing Young Living essential oils, the vitamins, the minerals, the amino acids. I did the Agilis, the Powergize, the Super Cal, Super B, Super C, Omega-Gize, all the omega oils, the fish oils, and now they have vitamin D, and yes, it's D3, it's all the D that you need, okay? So all of these things got me to where I am today. I am 63 years old, 138 pounds. I have never been healthier in my life. I was not this healthy before I had my son. I have more energy now than I ever did, and I am happier than ever. Thank you, Young Living. Oh, did I mention everything they do is spiritual? They even pray over the oils. Yeah!